come to that place where we understand, just as Jesus said he was going to rise, he rose again. We have to have that mindset. We got to think about the fact that he's done it before. He will do it again. So he said it, and that settles it.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Yes, ma'am. And see, this is the thing that got me, that Jesus not only came and died for our sins, but he even left a message within the message, because it was the way that he folded his clothes within the tomb. See, I don't know about y'all, but it's an old Jewish custom that when a master folds his clothes, that lets you know that he's coming back. So how many people know that Jesus is coming back?
Goodbye, sorrow! It's the glory.
When I see a person in need, I can't help but to help. Why? Because God is going to always supply your needs according to his what? I'm telling you, right? He's going to take care of you, man, all right?
God's been good to me. God's been good to me. Everybody clap your hands. If you know he's been good, this is your time. This is your season. You can get your miracle. Go ahead and get your healing. Go ahead and get your breakthrough.
His name is Tim. Before we see him in the news, I want to get this word to him. The Lord says to tell him that there is a setup waiting on him. Set up waiting on him. It's almost like an ambush. I see two guys. Oh, it's going to hit. I see two guys waiting to ambush this Terry guy. The Lord says to tell him, whenever you hear this message, this week does not have to be your last week on earth. He's in the Memphis area, said the Lord. Oh, it's going to come up. It always do. They inbox me. He said, Pastor, he was talking about my nephew, my brother. This does not have to be your last week. Everybody do me a favor. Lift up your hands right here as if that's your brother in some. Repeat this after me. No death this week. Say it again. No death this week. We're going to say it one more time. He's going to get this message. But when you say it this time, I want you to give God a praise on top of it. Scream, no death this week. Now shout like it's your brother.